Grandma, the donkey. I know that you all are happy, but look at me. I'm so sad. I have a problem. Will you help me, please? Hey! Hello, my dear sweeties. Hearty welcome to story time. My dears, did you meet Bhima? Yes. Who is that?
Bhima.
The donkey.
Bhima,
the donkey. Is he happy? Is he happy?
No. Bhima is sad. He has a problem.
What was that?
Don't you want to know? Yes. Okay, then look here. Here is the story of Bhima, the donkey. Come on, let's read the story.
Bhima, the sleepy head. Bhima loves to sleep and just cannot get up early. Ramu, the washerman, scolds Bhima often. One day, Gauri, the cow, asked him,
Bhima, why are you so sad?
Bhima said,
I cannot get up early and Ramu shouts at me every day. Will you wake me up every morning, please?
Yes, I will, said Gauri.
Early next morning, Gauri mooed loudly. But Bhima did not wake up. Coming back from the river in the evening, Bhima met Moti, the dog.
I can never get up in the morning on time. Will you wake me up?
Bhima asked Moti.
Yes, I will, said Moti.
And the next morning, he barked and barked. But did Bhima wake up? No, sir. That evening, Bhima met Chinu, the rooster. He said to Chinu,
You crow in the morning and everybody wakes up. Will you wake me up too?
Chinu agreed. The next morning, Chinu crowed long and loud. But Bhima did not wake up. The next evening, Bhima saw Kalu, the crow, cawing away happily.
Kalu, will you wake me up in the morning, please?
He asked. Kalu said,
Why not? I will call and wake you up.
The next morning, Kalu called all he could. But Bhima did not wake up. Bhima was sad. The next morning, a fly came and sat on his nose.
Achoo! Achoo!
Bhima got up with a big sneeze.
Wow! I woke up! How did I wake up?
He asked in wonder.
I woke you up,
said the fly.
Will you wake me up like this early every morning?
Sure,
said the fly.
Bhima was happy. Now he would have no problem getting up early every morning.
Hey, have you enjoyed the story? Yes? Then tell me, who are the characters in the story? Yes, Bhima, the donkey, sleepy head. Bhima. Then Ramu, the washerman. Then who came? Moo. Moo. What's that? Yeah. Gauri, the cow. Then? Bow bow. Moti, the dog. Then? Black one. Kalu, the crow. Chenu, the rooster. Last? Yeah, the small one. Fly. Yes, my dears. These are the characters and the story. What was Bhima's problem? Yes, he can't get up early in the morning. My dears, do you get up early in the morning? Yes. Oh, great. Okay, then tell me. Then tell me, who will wake you up early in the morning? Your mom. Uh-huh. Rooster. Oh. Alarm clock. Oh-ho. My dears. Oh, Bhima was sad. Did you see? Then? Yeah. He met the cow, Gauri. Then, what did he say? Will you wake me up early in the morning, please? Then what was the reply? Gauri said. Yes, tell me. Yes, I will. Yes, I will. Can you imitate Gauri? How? Moo, moo. Yes, I will. Yes, I will. Moo, moo. Wake up, it's a lovely day. Says the cow, moo, moo. Says the cow, moo, moo. Hey, you have to sing the song with me. Okay. Ah, let's try. Moo, moo, moo. Moo, moo, moo. Wake up, it's a lovely day. Says the cow, moo, moo. Says the cow, moo, moo. Did Bhima wake up? No, Bhima did not wake up. Yes, my dears. Then Bhima met this one. Bow, bow. Moti, the dog. Then Bhima asked, will you please help me
to wake up early in the morning?
What did our Moti say?
Yes, I will. Bow, bow, bow.
Imitate Moti.
Bow, bow, bow.
Wake up, it's a lovely day, says the dog.
Bow, bow.
Says the dog. Bow, bow. My dear sweeties, let's sing together. Are you ready? Come on. Let's sing the song with music. Okay? Music.
Wake up, it's a lovely day, says the cow.
Moo, moo.
Says the cow.
Moo, moo.
Wake up, it's a lovely day, says the cow.
Moo, moo.
Says the cow.
Moo, moo.
Wake up, it's a lovely day, says the dog.
Bow, bow.
says the dog. Bow, bow. Wake up, wake up. It's a lovely day, says the dog. Bow, bow. Says the dog. Bow, bow.
How was the song? Have you enjoyed the song? Yeah, my dear sweeties, you can add more lines to the song. How? Who came then? The rooster, crow. Yeah, you can add more lines to the song. You can imitate them like caw, caw. Ah, yes. My dear little ones, imagine that any other bird or animal just like Bhima is sleepy. Then who will come there to wake him up? Frog? Mosquito? Oh-ho! Bee? Wow! Okay, my dears, try to write a story. Yeah, don't forget to draw colorful pictures. Yeah, my dears. Hey, here is your friend. He's ready to present his story. Let's watch the video.
I want to write a story. What should I write? Elephant is too big. Ant is too small also. Idea! Hertz is my hero. Ricky Hertz? Ricky, the sleepy head. Book. His name is Ricky the Sleepyhead. I'm going to read the storybook. Ricky loves to sleep and just cannot get up early. Master, the washerman, scolds Ricky often. One day, Paru the parrot asked him, "Ricky, why are you so sad?" Ricky said, "I cannot get up early and master shouts at me every day. Will you wake me up in the morning, please?" "Yes, I will," said Paru. Early next morning, Paru shrieked loudly, "Aye, aye, aye," but Ricky did not wake up. Coming back from the river in the evening, Ricky met Bunny the cat. "I can never get up in the morning on time. Will you wake me up?" Ricky asked Bunny. "Yes, I will," said Bunny. And the next morning, he mewed and mewed. Meow, meow. But Ricky did not wake up. The next evening, Ricky saw Yelly the elephant. "Yelly, will you wake me up in the morning, please?" he asked. Yelly said, "Why not? I will trumpet and wake you up." The next morning, Yelly trumpeted all he could, but Ricky did not wake up. Ricky was sad. The next morning, a honeybee came and sat on his nose and buzzed. Zzz, hachi! Ricky got up with a big sneeze. "Wow, I wake up. How did I wake up?" he asked in wonder. "I wake you up," said the fly. "Will you wake me like this early every morning, please?" "Sure," said the fly. Ricky was happy. Now he would have no problem getting up early every morning. Thank you.
How was the story? Wow, excellent. My dear sweeties, try it to write a story like this. Okay?
In the previous episode, I gave you an activity to write a story about the little bee. Here are two such stories emailed to us by two students. Let us watch them.
This is my story book. The story's name is Helping Hand. Mom, I am back. The elephant helped me find the house, Honeybee said to her mother. Next day, the bees went to see the elephant. On the way, she saw her friend. Hi, Minu. I got a new friend. Who is it? Mr. Elephant. Mr. Elephant, thank you for helping. This gift for you.
I am from Mangadal P School, Kalyasheri, Kannur. This is my story book. My story name is Good Friends. This is Minnu. This is Diggu. Minnu invited Diggu to her house. Diggu and his family went to Minnu's house. Minnu happily served honey to Diggu and his family. Minnu and Diggu became good friends. Thank you.
This is our email ID. Send your stories to us. Okay? My dears, let's meet again with a new story. Until then, cha-cha.